Oh, that's awesome. Guys, I'm going to be real with you. This mic is so tall that I actually can't really see the screen. And by so tall, I mean someone here is short. Maybe me, maybe not. Hard to say. But I'm having a hard time seeing the screen over just the microphone. Not going to lie. Who's this? Edchulo and Kanti. Which one is which? Use your top. I honestly need to like stand over this desk to see what's going on. We're gonna call this winners round one. Kanti has glasses? Alright. Well, they're both blank Fox, so who cares? Yeah. Alright, there we go. We're good. Wow, nice formatting, Sam. Hey, which color's which? Let me know. Are that either of these guys good? Are they any good? Does anyone know? All right, Bung, but what color does he play? Connie's red? Okay. Wow, what a nice snare. Come on, you're walking. Are these guys identical in skill? It looks like it. Yeah, these guys are of identical skill. There's no difference between them. They might as well be the exact same player. They both play exactly the same, at the same level. Looks like Edchulo's spacing might actually just be a tiny bit worse. Is that what's actually making him lose? I think so. Just like a fraction of a hair. Kanti's follow-ups might be a little bit better. Yeah. It's crazy how like that tiny difference of skill can be like such a big stock difference. It's wild. What's going on, dude? Climb on up. I'll scoot back.
Hi.
I don't know how to turn this.
So game two?
It's game one. It's game two.
Game two. Okay.
Constant
nice. One. I'm glad I commentated this game.
Yeah, good job, dude. Mission complete.
Yeah, his mouse pad saying hi.
Actually, pass me the mouse pad.